All of us at Graph Expo would like to say thanks to America East for the hospitality extended to us at their recent trade show in the beautiful Hershey Lodge Convention Center in Hershey, Pennsylvania. This regional trade show hosted over 70 exhibitors dedicated to the newsprint market. During the event, Graph Expo teamed up with News & Tech Magazine to host a reception on opening night that was very well attended. Here, newsprint professionals and exhibitors had the opportunity to mingle and check out what Graph Expo has to offer this year. Graph Expo 2010, the commercial printing, publishing, mailing, and transactional exposition for the Americas, is coming October 3rd through 6th to Chicago's McCormick Place. One of Graph Expo's many exciting features is the world debut of the Newsprint Pavilion, the new home for the newsprint publishing industry. Sponsored by News & Tech Magazine, the Newsprint Pavilion has 8,000 square feet devoted exclusively to the needs of newspaper publishers and printers. We had a chance to meet with several exhibitors who will also be attending Graph Expo, many of whom will be featured in the Newsprint Pavilion.
ABB is doing Graph Expo because we need a venue and a format to display our latest innovations for networking reasons and to continue our presence in the industry. I attended Graph Expo just as an attendee last year, and the synergy and the energy and excitement reminded me of conventions 15 years ago, which you just don't see anymore.
Well, being the first time that there's a newspaper pavilion at Graph Expo, we're pretty excited by the prospect. We think Graph Expo should be a great forum to see our regular customers, but talking to the crossover customers as well.
Of course, everybody's aware of trade shows in the newspaper industry changing. We see Graph Expo being an opportunity to kind of revitalize newspapers visiting trade shows.
So thanks again to America East and News & Tech Magazine for a great show. And remember, if you're in the newsprint industry, you need to be at Graph Expo this year.
This is Richard from Puzzle Flow. Looking forward to seeing you at Graph Expo.
I'm Paul Willis from Eastman Kodak. I'll see you in October at Graph Expo.
ABB looks forward to seeing you at newsprint at Graph Expo.
Ron Sams with Manarola. We look forward to seeing you at newsprint Graph Expo.
October 3rd through 6th in Chicago.